Oh, hi, hello, I didn't see you there. This is my loading menu. We reinstalled Arcanum to make it faster. And we create new character. Current idea for character. Wait, let me check Ogre. I don't know if I wanna play Ogre, because Ogre is like cheated. Yeah, Ogre feels like cheated race would. Honestly, 20% damage resistance. Intelligence 2, 3, 6, 4. Holy fucking shit! Holy shit! This strength is insane! Oh, this is better. I don't need money. So wait. Bonus to prowling is useless, but yeah, how much intelligence we have? We have 4 intelligence. Rice in the pits feels like a good way to start. Mogur. Mogur will be looking. I consider this aristocratic mogul. Mogur. And... well, we can start. 100 is more than I need. I decided to go with Ogre over half of Ogre over Ogre because Ogre is modded by unofficial patch, and despite giving even bigger and more fucking sick bonuses, reaction modifier is extremely fucking easy for them, but it's okay. As you see, bonuses all over the board. I think bonus picklock to start with item is good idea. Bonus haggle to be able to get better prices is a good idea. Pickpocket can wait. Prowling can wait. As you can see, it's severely damaged. Question is... oh fuck. Okay, dodge and melee will have to be like this. How much points we have? 3. Haggle definitely, picklocks definitely, firearm 0 always, constantly. A spot trap would be extremely useful. Maybe not now. Pickpocket. Yeah, pickpocket start, good start. Backstab. Will not use backstab. Gambling? No, zero gambling. We will use amulet for gamble. We can use heal. There is bonus to heal from altar. We can use persuasion, but it's later rather than now. Not intelligent. Yeah, I'm extremely fucking stupid. I will not be able to heal very well. Anyway, we are ogre. Mogur ogre. Very good. Yeah, you might wonder why Mogur is a theft, but that's just, you know. Perceptive look. Okay. Does this increase reactions? No. Mogur the Ogre cannot use firearms, so this is like very important. We have 100. Is this good? This has speed 3. We need something with significant speed. Yeah, steel dagger looks like the best item from there. And we should focus more on... Fuck, I want this gauntlets. Helmet is useless, gauntlets are good. 141. What if I sell it? 54 and 41. Ideally. Oh fuck. I will not have any money for armor. Oh man. Oh, disgusting. This is trash complete. Wait. Magnus is capable of crafting armor gauntlets. Yes. Okay. But I doubt Magnus will be my companion. So this is it for character creator. Thanks for watching.